What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Issa, and I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, man, we here again. And hey, I just want to say, y'all were going crazy in the comments. All the love, all the new subs, all the support after dropping and listening to my man here, Easy Mill. We checked out his first track, which was called I Don't Know, and y'all were going crazy in the comments. Man, he was just absolute fire. I mean, just the talent from the bars to the melody. Some people would let me know he's producing, making his own beats. He does a lot more than just rapping. You know, he can dance, hip-hop, R&B. So my man's all, like, he got it all. He from 0 to 100, he's got everything, man. And y'all were telling me to check out this track called Freeze. I think there's another one of his more popular ones. There were so many comments, so many recommendations on different tracks to check out by him. But I did notice Freeze was popping up a lot. So I'm assuming here that this one has got some more bars, some bangers. It's going to be heat. I'm ready, man, to just jump into it. Like I said, just from the first one, my first impression from him was just like immensely talented. I can just tell, you know, that track, even though it came through hard, I think he's got more gears and more levels to, you know what I mean, just step up on. So it's going to be exciting to check out this one right here. I'm very, very excited to jump into it, man. But before we do, man, make sure y'all head down, smash the like button, comment down below, guys, whatever y'all want me to react to. Like I said, thank y'all again, man, for the love, support, just all the comments, everything on the video that I dropped previously on him. Like, y'all were just going nuts in there. So I really, really do appreciate it, guys. Every single one of you. Thank y'all so, so much, man. With saying that, if y'all are new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. Click that little notification bell so y'all never miss when a video gets uploaded. As well, guys, make sure y'all check out the Twitch in the description down below. Head on over to twitch.tv/Issa613. Come on over. I'm usually going to be streaming pretty much every day as soon as that FIFA 22 drops, man. We going crazy. But hey, man, let's get into this one right here. I'm so excited to just jump into this one. Easy Mill with the Freeze, man. Holy, let's get it. Whoa, there's some serious. Whoa, the video, bro, the video just started and I'm locked in. Like, I'm locked, bro. This is crazy. The video production is insane.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, sleeves. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave.
Yeah. Ooh, hey, hey, talk your shit. He said, what y'all doing in my streets, bro? Trying to smoke out my trees? He said, what's popping? Y'all better get up out of here, man. Don't be trying to mess with that.
Jeez, that's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Freeze. Give it up, jeez. That's enough, breathe. Little bit of sleeves. You're in my streets.
Damn, the video crazy.
You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Easy Mill. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Ooh. Intoxication.
Hey, hey, my man said, listen, listen, I'm new to this, but let me down my little stuff here and get cooking. You know what I'm saying? Why does he remind me of like a Eminem? Like an Eminem when he first started as well, you know, he liked to do like the introduction and then just go crazy with the bars, kind of like this. I know he's going to have his own style and stuff, but I don't know why he just like the character and the confidence that he comes off of reminds me of Eminem when he first came out as well. But hey, I'm ready.
Fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill. So let me drink this propane and down these sleeping pills. Yeah, intoxication rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit. Kinda like, I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send them.
Whoa, wait. I wasn't ready. Don't, hey, he's nice at dancing. He also had a sick bar in there. My man said, he said, everything now got that social media just influenced so much. You know, everything is like, if you ain't popping, you know, and you don't got the clout on that, you know, they make you think that you ain't nothing. That stuff don't matter, bro. And, you know, as well, he kind of talking, he's saying, yo, like in music videos, all they got, you know, the same thing every time, right? He's saying money, you know, the hoes, they shaking them, you know what I mean? And he's like, what we doing? Y'all got to get, like, where the creativity at, pretty much, you know, is what he's saying. But damn, you got the dance moves like that? Hey, Hope. Y'all gotta, you gotta teach me how to dance, bro. I can't even decipher my right from left foot, bro. Like, what's popping?
Helping agent, then this media this God is playing. God is wasting our lives on superficial shit. Come on. I know I still don't got the budget for the goopy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Praying, please give me a baby that can truly be my own. Scrolling through the ways that they and dust he's trying to soak. Through subconscious orchestration, then they shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they running through the globe. And they aim at all the random motherfuckers, and you know that is you. Freeze, give it up, jeez, that's enough, breeze.
Bro, this shit is fire. The bars are fire. Yo, this music video was sick. The way he jumped out with two of himself, and it was just getting at it, dancing like that, with the bars in there. If y'all really hear what my man's talking, some real facts, like about things that's going on, he's saying, yo, don't let yourself slip into that little, you know, things that people, you know, kind of show or showboat that is, you know, right or whatever. That's just some clout, bro. That's all they want.
That is you, freeze. Give it up, jeez. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, sleeze. You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it up, jeez. That's enough, breeze.
I love the chorus. It's fire.
You're in my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steers. Leave him, yeah, talk about swiveling through my blind face and crippling new as I change the sickening news, the rhymes lame, they picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision, you have for your lives like you don't have any pride. Would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws, only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose the push.
Come on, bro. Again, he talking some pure facts. You say, yo, everything pushed through social media, YouTube, and you know, the perception on it and stuff. Like, yo, my man is smart as hell. He, you know, he's still young, bro. Well, he probably, I didn't see the date exactly when this, but probably like 20, maybe 22, I'm assuming. He in that age, maybe younger. I don't know 100%. I didn't see the date of when it came out, but he knows, bro. His mind is right. He knows exactly what the game is about, and he trying to just say, yo, just be yourself, be different, alternative. You know what I mean? And that way you're gonna even stand out more. If you doing the same shit that someone else doing, what, come on, bro. Yo, this man got some talent, man, right here. He's smart as hell.
Like you don't have any pride, would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artists, loosen the screws. Only scratching the surface that's brought through by YouTube and news. Scorching fire in the furnace of the youth who use it and lose. The portion of their cerebellum that prevents extortion of wanting inhalants. Influenced by foreign public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory. Ignoring the horse to dwarf my corpse, pour it florid and born you whores, you're sorry. Yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever's a better to me.
Hey, whoa, we just gonna speed it up like that? We just gonna casually go hard? Oh my goodness, yo, this man is so talented. Hey, this man a W. He a walking W. Who gonna stop him? He a walking W, bro.
The heavens, morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lore of torn glory, ignoring the horse to dwarf my corpse, pour it florid and born you whores, you're sorry. Yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever's a better to metal. Living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that abandons my family because I'm really sad, I get no reply. I hope everything will end up bad for you and the fucking commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you, please.
I don't vibe with selfish motherfuckers.
That's enough.
I was raised by family. We had a difference.
Wait, I missed that. You talking some shit right here, bro. What more can I say? Yo, listen, the production, the video is so clean. Whoever did this, his dancing was fire. Oh my goodness. This thing called Freeze, but it should be called Flames. What's popping, bro? What we doing?
I hope everything will end up bad for you and the fucking commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you, please.
I don't vibe with selfish motherfuckers. I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family.
Ah,
to all of you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, please. Give it up, please.
Facts, bro. My man is lit. Bro, listen to what he's saying. He too damn smart. He said, yo, I can't mess with these fake people. It's all about family, love. You know, even though you bicker, fight, that's your blood. At the end of the day, you're going to figure it out. Because everyone's some fake people, bro. Some bozos.
That's what you're talking about. Little bit of sleaze. Covering my streets. Pulling up my trees. You got no steeds. Bitch, I ain't never fucking with you.
Come on, bro. I think that's the end of it. Right? Think it just rolls out like that, I believe. Clean. Hey, very, very clean track, man. Like I said, the thing about him, he's too talented, bro. From the rapping, the you know, he was picking it up with the speed. The vocals, the chorus, the video, the dancing, bro. He got it all, bro. I mean, he talking real stuff in here. He got some great bars. Hey, the track is just fire, bro. It should be, like I said, it should be called Flames, bro. But y'all gonna let me know in the comments what y'all think about it. Another W by my man Easy Mill here. Just unbelievable, man. But hey, that's going to be the end of reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, man. Smash the like button. Comment down below, guys. Whatever y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if y'all are new around here. Check out the Twitch in the description down below. But I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.